Go sell that. And that. That's it. He's got one Eddie left. Be right there. Just want to see if I can sell off the rest of the scrap.
Is, and Pacifica is?
Then they just got to land first. And they drove all the way to Pacifica.
That guy's moving. Losing patience with me, I guess. I'll be right there. You sell hormones?
You sell modded hormones?
On occasion, to certain clients. The kind who have unleashed their inner beast. If you know what I mean.
Their inner beast? I need medical advice?
Need an injector.
I recommend enhanced somatotropin. You should do something about those biceps of yours.
Really? My biceps? Health booster. I got two of those just in case. Allows you to breathe underwater. Okay. Sell the rest of this stuff. Maybe. Okay, good. These are all the same. Militech version as well. Okay. Oh, I slowed down because I'm like under him. He was trying to do the follow thing. See, it's doing it now. Alright. Get close? Why does it say get close? Some kind of French thing here. He went up there. Let me just take a peek down here. I just want to look around a little. Well, there's not much down there, is there?
Okay. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That why you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
I mean, okay. It makes no sense them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here.
Uh-huh.
He has a lot to say, I'm just looking around. Well, there's nothing here. What's with these grates? Really big. Oh, there it is, the Grand Imperial Mall. Wait, we came from here? Yeah. How you doing? How you doing? I'm here. Oh, your strap thing broke.
They're trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave G.I.M.
How many are we talking about in there?
30. Maybe more. Vinina, we talk here. You sit.
I sit?
When do I see Brigitte?
Brigitte?
You do job. That is fast.
Hey, what the hell?
What the hell?
Could fucking tell me what you plan to do first.
You take job. You do what I say. So you jack in now.
Bossy. Or what? You have other volunteers lined up then?
Or what? You got a line of volunteers waiting?
V? Home Johnny? Stretch almost there. Do not fuck this up.
Alright, fine.
Damn it. Here goes nothing.
Just don't rip it out of my freaking hand, will you?
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
There's that. I got a feeling we're not gonna be best friends.
Got a feeling we're not gonna become best friends. No chemistry.
I will survive.
You ever heard of Evelyn Parker?
Evelyn Parker. Ring a bell?
Not one of us.
She did work for you once.
Why not send your own goons for this?
Why not send your own goons to the gym?
It's not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good. Good more than bad. Your comm shaman, it is Victor.
You know him?
You two know each other?
Victor Vector?
No, no need. This hardware is shit. You should replace.
What?
Oh, so now you're a Ripper Doc too?
Why does that matter?
That at all relevant. Or just a cheap scare tactic.
I need you to be able. I need no.
I'm able.
This chip. It have no signature. What is it?
That's a special chip. Well, besides that, everything's okay then?
Besides that, everything's okay?
Neural net problem. Cortex spikes. Other trash.
Any of that a deal breaker?
I asked you about the chip.
Yeah. Well, the chip is unimportant. It's busted anyway.
Unimportant. Busted anyway.
I don't trust him.
How?
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since, that's how.
You haven't asked to see my resume, I notice.
Huh. Haven't asked about my experience, what I can do.
We are not corp. Do not offer career. You do for us only one simple thing.
Okay, so, Jim, what do I do once I'm in?
Once inside, what do?
The camionet.
Vehicle?
20-35-07. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionet come from.
Huh. Definitely a custom job.
Van's definitely a custom job.
I see you not know also.
Hey, just turn a piece facts together.
Well, the recording's your handiwork then?
You record all this on your own?
Mm-hmm. Local cam signals, corp sats, we capture to all.
But from inside the gym, squad, right?
Nice talking to you, huh? Pretty advanced tech for the animals.
Tech looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it is.
Placide. Batman Kelly have this and okoy.
Femme Portla.
Who's in there? Animals aren't the focus, are they?
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in, to sniff out who?
Mm-hmm. Start with the camionette. Hide from all eyes. Only see the situation.
Situation?
Why? What for?
Huh?
You are my vessel now. Do Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear.
I don't want to be your vessel.
I will guide you to GIM.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
Yeah, really. Do you know who the Netrunner is?
We know who the runner inside is. What he wants.
This I hope you tell me.
You're gonna keep tabs on me then, huh?
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. Alright. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
The beast? How much are we talking for the pay here?
My pay? How much are we talking, and how am I gonna collect?
And say you are not in this for cash. You in this for problem. Do GIM for us. Brigitte can solve it.
Uh-huh. Except then I found out you need me to be a bullet trap on enemy turf. That means my fee's just gone up.
We will see. No promise.
You make promise, or you die. Alright, I do this and I get to talk to Brigitte, right?
Got it. So I do this and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes. Suti at end of the hall. Go down, my people will let you pass. We are done.
Does Brigitte know she's supposed to meet with me?
Brigitte even know we're supposed to meet? Or did you cook this deal up all by yourself?
You speak with Chefin when time is right.
You call yourself the Voodoo Boys? You don't believe in voodoo, though.
Well?
So, Voodoo Boys?
Go!
No.
Why? Don't seem to believe in voodoo.
Don't know. Ask those who call us this.
Mean to say you call yourselves something else? And you ain't gonna tell me, are ya? Right.
He's shaking his head. You don't seem to like strangers around here.
None too fond of strangers here, are ya?
People like you stick out.
Meaning, best watch it.
Mm-hmm. Wise.
Okay.
Exit is over there.
I want to look at your computer. What's going on in here? All right. Did I just go in a big circle? I did. He's gone.
All ears. What?
I checked stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
I already got one of those. Okay. I walk the line. I'm sick of this placid MF as much as you, but at least the fog is lifted, the goal is clear. You find a netrunner in the GIM, and the voodoo goons will set up a meet and greet with their queen. Pros, maybe I'll actually get to see a legit netrunner, because it's sure starting to feel like an extinct species these days. Someone who's got the guts to square off against the voodoos has given me some hope, at least. But the cons? Damn near any minute your brain could start dripping out your ears. Afraid we won't have time to make pilgrimages to the... spelled wrong. To the monuments of Pacifica's golden age. Secured. Yep. Everything's secured. I want to take this thing, yeah.
A masterpiece of post-collapse literature. This has been your world report. Thank you for tuning in to N54 News.
I'm like, what the hell? Why couldn't I move? There's a corpse underneath. I'm going over there. Calm your jets. Using the company vehicle. Oh, wait. This is my turn here. Wait. Which way? Magical mystery van here.
They are my people. Talk with them.
I will. I don't like this guy watching everything I'm doing.
You V?
They know you're watching them.
They know you're watching them?
This is our turf, our home. We need not to be ghosts here.
It is you. Must be ghosts. Be silent. Invisible.
That doesn't answer my question. Well, apparently you guys know the way in.
Know the way in? I was told you would.
Yeah. Garage. In the back.
In the back.
But shh. Quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
Hmm. No one in, no one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Once, enter the mall. Huh. Well, why am I supposed to do it quiet? You just want me to kill these people. Buck a slice.
Get to work.
Don't be bossing me around. You didn't promise me an increase or of any pay at all, so I make no promises either then. Doesn't say I'm supposed to do it under stealth or something. No pain, no gain. The animals, alright. Well, you guys are about to gain. Because here come the pain.
Hunting we will.
No huntings. Blop. I'll be taking those counterfeit documents. That's nasty looking. Sometimes you can work out just too much. And that's proof. Said that.
Ah, screw this.
Bye-bye. That guy looks like he's taking a pee.
Down. Hide away from him.
Yeah, you keep telling me that. Nice. He forgot he was dead. Started walking around.
Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right.
Find the van in the lobby. I guess he didn't want him, like, sending, like, calling an alarm or something. I heard something go, We want to be up there, is what it is.
Camera and corridor. Avoid it.
It even work. Said this place was abandoned here.
Don't worry.
Now it is not. Animals fixed.
Fix the eyes.
The eyes.
Wait, who?
Who you think? The runner we want try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
Oh, jeez.
So, he knows I'm here.
Oh, what? He gets up. Body.
You must finish them.
One at a time.
One at a time.
So funny, there was only two things available. Oh, I see another.
I swear I won't completely kill you.
I won't completely kill you. Say that. So I wonder what's up here. I'm supposed to go that way? Okay. If I'm supposed to go that way, I'm gonna check out over here. Can I open this? Oh, that's where I came from. Never mind. That sounded loud. Where did that come from? Was he upstairs? He sounded very loud to me. That's nasty. Present for me? Is that what you said? It's not Christmas yet. You're just gonna have to wait. Nor is it my birthday. Synthetic meat treat. Sure you do. I could run right out there, but I'm gonna go upstairs. I like how now they tell me it's a hostile area.
Look for the camionette.